Here we go. That should be a keeper trout. There we go, that's a keeper trout, guys. Nah, that was a trout. Oh, okay. I got my net. Okay, thank you. That might be a keeper. Yeah, I'm getting hits, guys. Throw here. That might be a keeper. Oh, come on. Hey, you gonna close your mouth, really? Oh, come on, come on, come on. Hook to the top. Still got it. That's a keeper, guys. That's a keeper trout. Well, come over here. Come over here and throw on the channel. Come on, there we go. That one's got a little bit of weight to it. Nah. I don't know. Gonna find out. Ooh, try to break me off. Not again, I don't think so. You should throw over here in the center. If you want to walk to over here, but you gotta watch your step. He's trying to run on me. It's like, jack him up. Because I hooked him in the side. Yeah. It was hooked in the stomach though. Look. There we go. Right there. So you bought $3 worth of shrimp? So you bought $3 worth of shrimp so you could use your lures? Yeah. They're biting on lures though. There we go. Throw on the channel. if you can. You gotta be careful though. If you walk over here. It's not super slippery, but it is slippery. You can see all the rocks. Gotta go slow. Oh, still recording, yeah. There we go. Jacking him up. Well, I'm telling you, come over here, you gotta walk. There we go. It's been cast after cast. How's that one look? Maybe a keeper. Oh, that looks like a keeper. That might be a keeper. Man, I wonder if I throw the 51 back on, that'd still be hitting. There you go. Kept on hooking the bait with the 51. Yeah, that's thick. I might be a keeper. Like, I'm trying to like not to block the camera with my arms. Looks like a keeper. Lol. Did you see that? No, he didn't. I might be a keeper. See if I can net this one. Ooh, pulling a little bit of drag. I had to snug my drag up a little bit because it kept on. Oh no, that was like a bull red or a big black drum. Pretty close. There we go, that's better. A little sweet day. Oh, they're just gonna fish there too. They pull up. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. It was me and him, and then there's like 5-6 people on the other side when the sun came up. Yeah.